I am my silence. I am not the busyness of my thoughts or the daily rhythm of my actions. I am not the stuff that constitutes my world. I am not my talk. I am not my actions. I am my silence. When I go to that great pool of silence that observes all the intricacies of my life, I am aware that I am me. I am that silence. So I take a little time each day to sit in silence so that I can move outward from there in balance into the great clamor of living.